Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Court, and over here is Candice. She is finishing up her makeup, so we are going to have a full day of adulting today, and we thought it would be fun to take you guys along. So first, I'm getting our breakfast ready. We are going to have blueberry pancakes. Okay, they'll look prettier when they're in the pan. Candice is finishing up her makeup. Getting our beauty queen on. And then where are we headed first? What are we even doing today?
We are probably going to go to LA Fitness in Newberry Park, which is about less than half an hour drive from us.
Yeah.
Because we've decided that we are not going to do our workouts in outside throughout the winter. We'll probably, well, it will be inconsistent, and we've been so good and we want to stay on track.
Yeah. And I know you might think, like, oh, but you're outside LA or you're Southern California, like, winter or whatever. No, it gets down to, like, 40 at night. And even during the day, if it's in the 50s, it's so cold when the wind blows. It's just not comfortable.
No.
So.
And it's wind in, and we've been getting rain and wind very early this year.
Yeah.
Earlier than we normally do. So we're just like, we need to set ourselves up for success. And LA County has not opened up the gyms yet.
Yeah,
so,
but Ventura County has, and we're right on the Ventura LA County line. Yeah. So yay. So yeah, we're going to go check out the gym, probably get a membership. And they're running really good deals right now, which is awesome.
So awesome. And also they have a kind of a cafeteria, like, what would you call it?
Oh, like a lounge, not a cafeteria.
Not a cafeteria.
That's weird. Like, gross. It's like flashbacks to grade school. No, they have like a lounge with like tables and chairs and stuff. So, and they have free Wi-Fi, and they're like, yeah, you can totally work. So we're like, oh my God, yes. We'll have another space to work. So like if one of us is on calls in here, the other one can go work out and work at the gym. Since normally we work outside to split space, and we don't have coffee shops or the library or whatever right now. So this is going to help us immensely. Mm-hmm. We may end up getting an office in town at some point. We're looking at that, but like for the moment, this is going to help.
Yeah.
So yeah. And then we're going to do some grocery shopping, run a couple errands.
You guys get to come for the ride.
Yeah. We'll see what fun adventures. We're going to make some tea, have some pancakes. So let's get on it.
Yeah. Sunday fun day.
Hey. All right, let's see how these pancakes turn.
Smells good, my love.
We'll see. They're blueberry protein pancakes. I've never made them before, and I think I put too much coconut oil in the pan.
Oh, okay.
So, I don't know. I'm trying to
TBA.
Flip them.
TBD.
TBA.
To be announced?
Oh, yeah. To be assessed. I think I'm going to try to flip this and it might get destroyed.
We'll see.
Maybe don't listen to them yet. Let's just let that guy cook a little longer. Oh god. I don't think this was my best effort, guys.
Tea time! What kind of tea are you having?
I'm having a Moroccan mint green tea. Love it. I love it because I don't have to put anything in it. Some of the teas I find like are super bitter and I want like honey. So yeah, it's nice. And you're having black tea.
No, actually the bag in there is the Trader Joe's winter tea. That one that smells really like cinnamony. Yeah, it's so good. It's like a warm hug. I love it.
And we'll let them steep.
I should probably go check on those pancakes.
You better check on those pancakes.
All right. One, two, three.
Not
super
bad.
Burnt.
I was afraid to be really burnt from trying to keep it. All right, let's see if I can get this one.
No pressure.
Oh god, it's caught.
You got it.
All right,
just take your time.
Two, three. Oh, shit.
That's a fail right there.
That's a fail.
Yeah, that's
Get
all right. We'll make it work. Smother it in some maple syrup and almond butter. Good to go.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Operation Blueberry Protein Pancakes, not a total fail. And yeah, what did we put on top of them?
We put some raw pumpkin seeds and walnuts, as well as it's called nutso butter from Costco. Amazing.
It's so yummy.
So yummy. And a little maple syrup. And by a little, it's a treat meal today.
And of course, our teas. So we're going to eat, get dressed, and get on out of here. So we'll see what adventures await. What adventures await next. All right, so adulting task number one complete. We just signed up for a brand new gym membership. Oh, so stoked.
So stoked.
LA Fitness right behind us.
Yeah.
How you feeling?
I'm really pumped. I'm happy that this gym is not very busy, which means there's lots of room. Very COVID friendly. They're doing lots to keep things clean and safe for people. So, and there's space for us to work.
Yes, yes! They were totally chilled. They're like, yeah, bring your laptops, work all day. And we're like, oh my God.
Like, this is going to change our quality of life.
Yes, I can't wait to work out indoors instead of it's like freezing outside right now.
Yes.
So and good. Have a quiet, well, not really quiet, but at least a spacious place to work with free Wi-Fi. Have space in between when we have calls. So good.
So good.
Yeah.
So all happy right now.
On to the next thing.
Let's do it. What's next?
Lowe's. Running errands.
All right. We are in, I was going to say Rona.
Rona is Canadian. We're in Lowe's and she keeps calling it Rona.
And we're grabbing some, what are we getting? A sink plug.
Need to get a plug and a strainer for a utility sink where we do our dishes.
Yes.
Because I tried the dollar store. That was a fail. It was a dumb idea.
Yes. So we're getting something that is sustainable and... Yes.
And trying not to get distracted by all the million things I want to buy for a million projects I don't have time for.
Yes. So I got to keep her on track. So on that note...
Let's go find it.
Let's go. All right, babes.
Yes.
Did we find what we were looking for?
We did. We're just crossing our fingers. If they are the correct sign, because there's like six
apparently places. Yeah, it's not universal, so
we don't know. We will find out, and I don't want to like buy six and try them all,
so here we go.
We're gonna try.
Fingers
it.
Crossed.
All right, guys, I officially lost Courtney. I have no idea where she is, but I'm guessing it's probably in a Christmas section, so stay tuned for that.
Where the hell is she? I can't find her anywhere. Something you'll know about Courtney, she absolutely loves Christmas. There she is.
Look at these trees. They're so great.
She's glowing.
You can't tell, but I'm glowing. Look at this one at the end, it's rainbow.
We'll go check it out.
It's like rainbow, but it's ultimate.
Oh, it's pretty. Like an ombre.
Oh my God, I love it.
It's so cool.
If we had room for a giant Christmas tree, this would be
that
it.
Would be it.
So cool.
Are you freezing, babe?
I'm freezing. Let's go.
All right, let's get to the car. Should we stop for food and water before we make it?
Courtney hates it that I never like find the closest parking.
Look spot. How far, that's our SUV way over there. Look at all these empty spots, you guys.
It's cold, let's go.
There's Lowe's. There's our car. Oh my goodness.
Okay, we got back to the SUV. So much warmer. Jeez, Court, why didn't you park closer?
Don't even. Oh my God. This one. Also, we stopped for Starbucks.
It's been like, well, probably a month at least.
At least more. So you may have noticed on our last video that we mentioned last couple that we've been like doing all clean eating and no processed sugar and even talked about a keto chai latte and how much better it was than all the sugar filled ones.
Even though it's better, that means sometimes you gotta, or it's still,
healthier. It's healthier.
Yeah. But you still gotta treat yourself.
Yeah. I think this is better right now.
Once in a while. I mean, I still like the keto-friendly chai latte, but a little Starbucks doesn't hurt now and again.
And once we're a month. Celebrating today.
We're celebrating.
Why are we celebrating?
Because
Joe Biden.
Kamala
Harris.
Wait, is it Kamala or Kamala?
I think it's, is it?
I should know this.
Biden and Harris.
I'm Canadian. That's my excuse. Should I cut
that? Anyway, we're super excited about the election. We're celebrating our core. We've cried. First, we were crying not in a good way early in the week. And then when things shifted and watching the speeches, we were crying tears of relief and joy. So we are celebrating.
Celebrating first woman as a vice president in the United States.
First woman of color.
Yes.
So, cheers to drinking diabetes in a cup. It never tasted so good. And then on to groceries.
Groceries next. So we just got back to the camper van and we're unloading groceries. It's freaking cold.
It's so cold.
My nose is like running. And
this is not what we moved to Southern California for. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, I feel like every year it seems to get like colder and like sooner. So
yeah. Oh, our dog. Pardon the interruption from our dog. but yeah, we had a fun day running errands and
got lots accomplished.
Yeah, we got our
very productive day.
Gym membership. We ran a couple errands. We got some Starbucks. Celebrated the election again. And yeah, groceries and had fun along the way, which is the most important part.
Definitely.
So, yeah. All right, well, if you liked hanging out with us, give this video a thumbs up, and if you want more of it, be sure to hit the subscribe button so you can hang out every week of our fun, random, and spontaneous adventures. See you guys next time.
Bye.